Two suspected terrorists killed a man in broad daylight in a London suburb on Wednesday, prompting a major emergency response from the British government. It was around 2:30 in the afternoon when police were called to John Wilson Street in Woolwich to reports of a man being assaulted. Eyewitnesses described the attackers as crazed, hacking at their victim and posing for pictures before charging at police wielding meat cleavers. The two alleged attackers were eventually shot by officers and, after being treated at the scene, were taken to separate hospitals in London.
So I've gotten off the bus and realised that there were a couple of helicopters overhead and there was a lot of police, and then they've covered the body with a body bag.
The armed unit trying to disarm the two men, and one man was in the middle road bleeding profusely, and and then the ambulance started arriving.
Eyewitness photos posted on Twitter show a number of men on the ground and police cars blocking the street. Another shows the arrival of an air ambulance. Aerial pictures of the scene reveal the road littered with knives, and beyond that, a police tent covers the body of what's thought to be the victim next to a trail of blood. Away from the scene, the government response revealed the true severity of what had unfolded. Following a briefing from the Met Police and Director General of MI5, the Home Secretary called a meeting of the government's Cobra Committee. The Prime Minister, who was planning to stay in Paris overnight, is cutting his trip short.
I've been briefed by the Home Secretary about this absolutely sickening attack in Woolwich in London. It is the most appalling crime. We obviously are urgently seeking, and the police are urgently seeking, the full facts about this case, but there are strong indications that it is a terrorist incident. People across Britain, people in every community, I believe, will utterly condemn this attack. We have had these sorts of attacks before in our country, and we never buckle in the face of them.
So far, no information's been released about the identity of the victim or the condition of the two suspects. The government's Cobra Committee will meet to discuss the attack on Thursday.
Good evening. I'm here to give you an update about an incident that's currently unfolding this afternoon in Woolwich, and to give you further details of the situation. As you can understand, this situation is fastly evolving, and at this stage I can only give you the information that I have available. At approximately 2:20 this afternoon, police officers were called to an assault in John Wilson Street, Woolwich, where one man was being assaulted by two other men. A number of weapons were reported as being used, including a report of a firearm. Officers, including local officers from Greenwich Police Station, and shortly after firearms officers, attended the scene. On arrival, they found a man who was later pronounced dead. At this early stage, I'm unable to provide any more information about the man who has died. Two men, who we believe from early reports to have been carrying weapons, were shot by police. They have both been taken to separate London hospitals and are receiving treatment for their injuries. I can understand that this incident will cause community concern, and I would like to reiterate that we are investigating the circumstances of this incident. The NPS will investigate the circumstances of this man's death, and the Independent Police Complaints Authority, Commission, as is routine, will investigate circumstances involving the discharge of police firearms. There will continue to be a police presence in this area tonight and in surrounding areas, and this presence will continue as long as it is necessary. I would ask people to remain calm and to avoid unnecessary speculation. I will update you further when I have more information. Thank you.